नमस्कार, माय नेम इज़ हरदविंदर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस सॉल्वर एंड गोल सीक इन स्प्रेडशीट। मींस दीज टू फंक्शंस एज वी आर लर्निंग एडवांस्ड फीचर्स ऑफ स्प्रेडशीट। एडवांस्ड फीचर्स ऑफ स्प्रेडशीट वी आर लर्निंग। तो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टीच यू गोल सीक एंड सॉल्वर। तो बेसिक फीचर्स यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस। सो दीज आर टू ऑप्शंस, गोल सीक एंड सॉल्वर। लेट अस, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ सॉल्वर एंड गोल सीक वी विल लर्न। फर्स्ट वी विल फोकस ऑन द सॉल्वर। आई टेक अ सिंपल एग्जांपल, थ्रू दिस इलस्ट्रेशन आई टीच यू व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ सॉल्वर। सपोज यू हैव 5 lakh, means you have amount 5 lakh in hand. You want to spend it all, means you want to spend this 5 lakh from your pocket. And you have options. You can buy laptop, which is costing ₹3,500. Means suppose its cost is 35,000. And smartwatch, suppose its cost is 12,500, and tablet, which cost is 7,000. So you want to spend all 5 lakh, and you can buy laptop, smartwatches, and tablet. But you are confused what you should buy, how, in which, means you have to buy all these things. You have some limitations, means you have some constraints also, that you must have this much laptop, this much smartwatches, and this much tablets, and you want to spend your all money, means 5 lakh. So you are confused how much laptops, in which quantity I should buy laptops, in which quantity I should buy smartwatches, and how much tablets I should buy, so that my full amount should be exhausted, means full 5 lakh should be spent out. How can I solve this problem? It's a confusion in my mind. So for that purpose, we can use the feature solver in spreadsheet. So let us do how to do this solver. Where it is? It is in the tools option. You will go in the tools, and in tools you see the option solver. So here what you will see, very first thing is a target cell. My target cell is this one, means here. Here the cost of the item, and here is the number of items I can buy, and here the total price what will be there. Means overall total, means grand total should be 5 lakh. This is my target. So my target cell is this one, and my target value is this one, 5 lakh. So the value of 5 lakh. Means one option is there, maximum, minimum, means maximum money I want to spend, minimum money I want to spend, but I want to spend exactly 5 lakh. My condition is that I want to spend exactly 5 lakh. So very first thing, by changing cells, means I have the options. I can buy laptops, number of items in laptops, and the number of items in smartwatches, and number of items in tablet. These are my, by changing these cells. But my condition is that I must have at least 5. Here some problem has occurred. So let me solve this. By mistake I have done this. So my first condition is this. I should have at least 5, more than or equal to 5. Laptops, means at least 5 laptops do I want to buy. I don't have any option. At least 5 laptops I want to buy. Maximum there is a no limit, but at least 5 should be in my hand. And similarly, I need at least 7. And here the second condition is smartwatches, that should be at least 7, means greater than or equal to 7. And then option is tablet. And tablet should be at least greater than or equal to 2. So means I want to spend 5 lakh, and at least 5 laptops, 7 smartwatches, and 2 tablets should be in my hand. So this, by changing these cells, means by changing the number of items, I can spend maximum 5 lakh. So my target is here to spend maximum 5 lakh. Here is a 2, my mistake I done. So this is my target value, 5 lakh. And by target, this is my target cell is this one. So this. So here target should be 5 lakh. Then I'll click here solve. Keep reserves. So you can see in this way I can spend 5 lakh means 11 approximately 11 laptops I can buy, smart watches I can buy 7 and 2 tablets by doing this much. Means my condition was that at least I need that was in tools there is option solver. At least I need 5 laptops, but now I have an option, I can buy 11 laptops and 7 smartwatches and 2 tablets. In this way I can spend full 5 lakh. So this is a solver. For this purpose you can solve your problems. Now there is a problem, we can't buy 11.3 laptops, we can buy 11 or 12. So here you can make it integer. So in this way, it's not solving. So means restore previous. Here you can understand that 11.3 means you can spend, you can buy only 11. The rest of money you can save. So here instead of 11.3, you can use 11, and the rest of the money means about almost 13,500 you can keep in your pocket. So in this way you can solve. I think you have understood the solver. Now come to the goal seek. Let's go in the tools. There is option goal seek. Here is option goal seek. In goal seek you see only three options, means formula in cell, formula cell here, and target value. Target value is 5 lakh. This is our target value. Here this is our, I have to type here 5 lakh. Variable cells means I want to spend full 5 lakh, and I can vary only one cell. In the previous in solver you have the options multiple cells you can vary, means here we can target only one cell and we can vary only one cell. Means here I can increase the number of smartwatches, means the money which I have saved, with that money I can buy smartwatches. How much smartwatches should I buy? Now if I am buying 7 smartwatches, 2 tablets and 11 laptops, I am spending 4,86,500, but my target is that I want to spend full 5 lakh. Means I can buy more smartwatches. So how much smartwatches I should buy so that my full amount should be exhausted? So just this is a target formula here, and target value is 5 lakh here, and the way by varying the cell, this means the number of items which smartwatches, and okay. Go seek succeeded, result is 8. Yes. So means you can buy 8 smartwatches instead of 7 smartwatches. You can buy 8 smartwatches. In this way you can use your full 5 lakh. Hope you have understood my this go seek and solver. Thank you, friends. In MCQs you can see the questions where in which menu the go seek option is. So you can say that is in tools. In which menu the solver option is there, in that is also in tools. And what is the difference you can see in goal seek and solver? In solver you have the more options, and in goal seek you have the less options. In solver you can target more than one cells, you can vary more than one cells. In case of goal seek you can vary only a single cell, and in solver you can set the constraints, means at least this much I should have, at least this, but this of these options are not in goal seek. So in the application based scenario also you can get the MCQs, means this problem how can we solve it using a goal seek, using a solver, using a consolidate. So you will have to think which option we need to apply here, goal seek, solver. This is a problem of which function, that is a solver, goal seek, or consolidated by or subtotal. So you have to think about that, or a macros. So in this way you can solve it. Hopefully you have understood the goal seek and solver. Thank you. Thank you, students. Thank you very much. In the next videos, we will learn about macros. Thank you.